बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू टुडेज इंग्लिश लेक्चर। आई होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल विद रमजान फास्टिंग एंड विल बी टेकिंग प्रिकॉशनरी मेजर्स अगेंस्ट कोरोना वायरस। टू कीप योरसेल्फ सेफ फ्रॉम कोरोना वायरस, वॉश योर हैंड्स फ्रीक्वेंटली इन अ टे यूज टिश्यू व्हेन यू कफ और स्नीज एंड अवॉइड टचिंग योर आईज। इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी विल लर्न काइंड्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस। व्हाट इज अ सेंटेंस? A sentence is a group of words that express a complete thought. For example, Ali is going to play. There are four main kinds of sentences: declarative, interrogative, exclamatory, imperative. Declarative sentence. A declarative sentence is a sentence that makes a statement or gives information. For example, I went to a park yesterday. Declarative sentence ends with full stop. Exclamatory sentence. An exclamatory sentence is a sentence that is said with strong feeling or emotion and always ends with an exclamation mark. For example, what a shame! Hurrah! We won the game. Interrogative sentence. An interrogative sentence is a sentence that asks a question and always end with a question mark. For example, what is your name? Imperative sentence. An imperative sentence is a sentence that is a command or a request. For example, go to your room. And it ends with exclamation mark or full stop. Let's see some examples of imperative sentences. It can be used as a command. Read this amazing book. Keep off the grass. As a request, please return to your seat. A sentence which expresses a strong command or order can end with exclamation mark, like read this amazing book. An imperative sentence which expresses instructions that can end with full stop. I hope kinds of sentences are clear to you. Do practice it. And take care of yourself and the people around you. Stay home, stay safe.